My name's Doug McCash, and I have the best job in the world. I write about art, music, and culture in New Orleans.
Tulane football fans have to wait until October 21st to see the huge new Angry Wave logo that's being installed atop the Yulman football stadium scoreboard. But on Tuesday morning, uptown commuters got a preview as the 26-foot fiberglass tsunami rolled slowly along Claiborne Avenue from Kern Studios to the university. Roll wave. Just don't block the intersection when I'm late for work.